Hey, I'm Justin Fraction with Technology Advice. BambooHR is a popular HR system that covers hiring, onboarding, payroll, benefits, and more. We've talked about it a few times, like in this video or that one. If you already picked it up or are thinking of picking it up and want a deeper dive into what it all looks like, this video is for you. Welcome to the first video in our how-to series on BambooHR. Today, we'll be starting with exploring the homepage as an admin. So, here's an example of a homepage when you're a system admin on BambooHR. A few things to note before proceeding. You should see your company's logo or name in the top left corner here, and that would have been set up during the initial BambooHR setup process your company went through. Since we're showing you this demo, it's got our name on it. But as it notes at the top of the screen here, you're only looking at dummy sample data. This is not real data, and these are not even real people who work for us on the screen. Except Jessica. Jessica's cool. So in the top left corner of the screen, you can see a quick little snapshot of your time off with vacation time, sick time, and the like. There is also a big old button to request time off to make things nice and easy. Below that, you'll find quick links and overviews of your goals, training, and benefits. On the right side, you'll see a little news feed of what tasks have hit your inbox that need to be completed. Things like signatures needed, applications for open job postings, and things like that. Scroll a bit further down, you can see some quick analytic views, such as current headcount and turnover. A bit further down, there are some more widgets with info here, such as employee celebrations. If I click these two little arrows here, it'll expand out so I can see more. And I can click on full calendar for even more info on this. Back at the home screen, we can see even more widgets like who is out based on submitted PTO, company links, and such. You can also welcome new team members, which you can expand further to see all the people who have joined your company recently and even some blurbs about them. For instance, Jane Doe here apparently really likes the Three Musketeers and roller coasters, so that's fun. Personally, I'm a Take 5 fan. Have you had those? I feel like nobody ever knows about them, but it's chocolate, peanut butter, peanuts, pretzels, and caramel. What's not to like? Get your Three Musketeers out of here, Jane. Anyways. While we all have these cool widgets here, they're also completely customizable for whatever is relevant for you and your company. If you go back to the top of your homepage, in the top right corner, you'll see an edit button with four little squares. That's where you can pick which widgets you do or do not want to appear on your homepage. It's pretty simple. Say you only have one location and don't need the location widget. I could just click on the X on that widget to get that out of there, and then go down and hit the plus button on this department widget to add it to my homepage. Then just drag it and drop it to where I want it to appear, and there it is. And just like the other widgets, I can expand it with the button with two arrows on it to get a deeper dive into that widget-specific information. The tabs at the top of the screen will take you to different modules of BambooHR, such as People, Hiring, Reports, and Files. We'll go more into some of those in our future videos. And that wraps up our overview of the homepage in BambooHR for System Administrators. Tune in for more in this series as we continue our tour of BambooHR. We love BambooHR, but it's also not the only option out there. So if you're curious to see what else is available, visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our list of the top HR systems on the market today. If you like this video, like it and subscribe so you can stay up to date on our latest and greatest vids. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.